David played and pleased the Lord. If you